Hey guys, Chris.
Hey guys, it's Cheryl and Chris from Harmony Turbines. We are letting you know that we're hosting a live Q&A webinar next Tuesday, July 22nd, 2025 at 7 p.m. Eastern.
You did all the talking.
Well, because you need to save up for Tuesday when people are asking you questions.
All right.
So if you have questions that you would love to pick his brain on, then
join us at 7 p.m. on Friday?
Tuesday?
Join us at 7 p.m. on Tuesday? Okay. So join us Tuesday, July 22nd at 7 p.m. If you've got questions, if you've got anything you want to discuss, we're going to be there live and in person.
Yep, and the link to the webinar is in the description below. So check it out. We hope to see you there.
All right, thanks, guys.
Thanks.
Chris and Jeremy here from Harmony Turbines, coming at you with another episode of our generator series. And you'll remember in other previous videos and in our live stream, we had made up four generators. In fact, we have two of them back behind here right now. As we finished up with the live stream and the reveal to the world, we then began the earnest effort of testing those generators and putting them through paces and trying to run them up to maximum and things like that. What we actually found in doing that testing was that our epoxy was the weak point in the setup. So at higher temperatures, we were getting a little bit of deformation and a little bit of raising and lifting that was happening inside of the epoxy. So we were like, oh man, we're gonna have to start looking at different higher temperature epoxies, potting epoxies, and different, you know, permutations there to solve that problem. There are a lot of different things out there on the market that we can turn to, so we're not worried about it. But what we wanted to avoid was casting an entire core that takes about, I think it's one or two quarts that we have to pour in here to get a core. And it's a lot of work to wind all the coils, to put it in. And Jeremy and I started talking the one day. We came up with the idea of improving our little test rig. So you'll remember our first test rig that we had, we showed that in previous videos. It was only two magnets on each side and we had to spin it.
And the scale was different.
Like 12 times faster than we'd spin this because we had far fewer magnets in there. But we came up with the idea of doing an actual demo motor or a test rig with our existing generator and having all the magnets in place and everything. All we had to do was cut down on the space where we would put the coils, and we can still have two coils in here just like our previous test rig, but now in closer proximity. So I'll let Jeremy talk about that.
Yeah, so what we did was we made another mold. Instead of a large mold with a full-size ring, we just made a much smaller mold. That now this is a pour that's just epoxy. When we do an actual test setup, we'll actually take coils like this and mold them into the epoxy.
They'll be cast into the epoxy.
Right, there. Right. In you know, a configuration something like that. Then once we have that poured and the epoxy set, we take it out of the mold and we stick it right here in our coil holder, stick it on our test rig. Now we have our spacing correct, just like we would normally have in a full size.
It's beautiful because we have everything now analog, exactly like the bigger full test generators, but we only have two coils. We've only wasted a little bit of epoxy to test things, and copper and everything, and time.
Yeah, and now we can test this just like we would do a full size one and see what our results are.
So this makes it really, really simple for us to test a lot of different, if we want to change to a different number of turns on our coil, if we want to go to a larger gauge wire, if we want to try something taller, we would just make taller pieces in the middle. So we can change a lot of different things with this configuration and at the same time preserve the exact geometry and performance of the full-size generators. We're just testing with two coils instead of having to have all of our coils in the set, in the array. So it really helps to cut down on waste.
Absolutely.
Going back to first principles here, you know, how do we solve this problem in the most economical way possible?
Right.
So I love it. I think it's a super efficient way that we can do some further testing, some much more rapid testing on our generators.
And our testing's going to be much more reliable.
Yeah. Yeah, in the end, we spin this at the exact same RPMs that we would on the turbine. We don't have to do any math there. The only math that we do is we have two coils instead of the full set of coils in the full array. I think that's about it.
I think that's about it.
Really a pretty simple drop-dead solution for what we were after. I love it. I think it really brings it home, just, you know, the ingenuity we have of our little team here to come up with good solutions to a problem that we need to be able to test this in an economical way, and this is the answer to it. All right, guys, so that's pretty much a wrap on this piece of technology and where we're at with the generator. If you like what we're doing with the work here at Harmony Turbines, if you can get behind our values and our company, you know, just our motto, our morals here with what we're doing in Harmony Turbines, showing you everything that we can, showing you absolutely all of the test results, all of the work as we're going along, the good, the bad, the ugly. We're not holding anything back. You know, the only thing we hold back is a little bit of secret sauce that we have to once in a while, you know, for proprietary reasons, but we're showing everything else. And that's what we've said we would do from the get-go. And we have been doing that. I think we've been doing a great job of doing that with our videos. If you like where we're at, what we're doing, what we stand for as a company and the products that we're developing, then please consider investing in our open funding round. Become part owner in Harmony Turbines. And to all of our followers, to all of our YouTube subscribers, Patreon subscribers, thank you. We're here because of you. We're here trying to develop products that are going to help make the world a better place in the end. And that's what it's all about. So thank you to everyone. Chris and Jeremy, signing off.
See ya.
Take care.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.